For this tutorial, we're going to make this beautiful coaster. And I have here my pink yarn. And I'm going to use my 6 millimeter hook. So it doesn't matter what size of hook you are going to use, but make sure you have the same size of hook written from your yarn. So let's start with our project. Let's begin with a slip knot and chain 6. So we're going to make this first row here. We're going to make a slip knot and chain 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. A slip stitch to form a ring. So it's there. Now it's a ring. Now we start with our first row by chaining 3. 1, 2, and 3. And then we're going to make 19 double crochet into this ring. So yarn over, insert your yoke inside the ring, yarn over, hook under, yarn over 2 loops, and yarn over 2 last loops. So that's 1 double crochet. Two, three, four, five, six. Eight, nine, 10. So we are going to make 9 more double crochet. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9. So there should be 20 double crochet into the ring. So we will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So let's slip stitch to join. So 1, 2, 3, slip stitch on the third chain from chain 3. There, now we are done with our first row. Now let's go on to the second row. We are going to build 2 double crochet, chain 2, 2 double crochet, chain 2, 2 double crochet, chain 2. So we're going to make a repeated sequence of 2 double crochet, chain 2. Let's begin with Jane, 3, 1, 2, and 3. Double crochet on the next chain. Chain 2. Double crochet on the next. Double crochet on the next. Chain 2. So we're going to repeat this sequence all the way around. Chain 2. Double crochet on next. Chain 2. Double crochet on next 2 chains. Chain 2. So this is very easy, guys. I can make as many as I can making this one. And you can also use a cotton yarn if you wish, or a variegated color, so it makes more colorful and more beautiful. Chain 2. Chain 2. And then we slip stitch on the third chain from first double crochet here. Okay, so this is our second row. 1, 2, 1, 2. Now let's move on to the third. The third one is 2 double crochet on the chain 2 space, chain 2, 2 double crochet on the chain 2 space together. So let's do this sequence. Now let's chain 3. 1, 2, and 3. 2 double crochet on the chain 2 space. So this is the chain 2 space here, the big one. Two double crochet on the chain 2 this space. Chain 2. And 2 double crochet on the same chain 2 space. So here it is. This is our chain 3. And in this hole here is our chain 2. And we build 2 double crochets, chain 2, and 2 double crochet in the same chain 2 space. Let's repeat the sequence, 2 double crochets in the second chain 2 space. Chain 2. Chain 2 and 2 double crochets. Chain 2. do double crochet, chain two, do double crochet, so it's very easy peasy. Okay, so we are, this is how it looks so far. And like this. It's on the third row. Do double crochet again. Chain two. Do double crochet. One, two, one, two. Okay, we're almost there. Two double crochets, chain two, and one double crochet since we have the first chain three here, and then slip stitch on the third chain from the first chain three. One, two, three. There it is. Now we are done with row three. Now we are going on the row four, the last row. We're going to build these shapes here. These shapes. Now we're going to make chain three. One, two, three. A slip stitch on the chain two space, like that. And then we're going to make six double crochets in this is in between these two space here. One, six double crochet. One, two, three, four, five, and six. So a slip stitch on the chain two space, and then we're going to make six double crochets in this space again. One, two, three, four, five, six. A slip stitch on chain two, and then six double crochets in this. Two, three. Oh, I need to lose more yarns. We are 1, 2, 3. Six, a slip stitch on chain two space and chain double crochet on the next. Four, three, four, five, six, slip stitch, and then six double crochet on the next one. Two. Three, I need more loops. Okay, let's continue. We have three double crochets there, three more. One, four, five, six. Now slip stitch on this. And then six double crochet on this space. Six double crochets. One, two, three, four, five, six. Slip stitch on the next space and six double crochet on the next. So we keep repeating this sequence to the end. Two, three, four, five. Six. Now it's getting there. The slip stitch on the next. Slip stitch. Six double crochet on the next. One, two, three. Four, five, six. The slip stitch and six double crochet in the next space. One, two, three. Four, five, six, a slip stitch, and six double crochet. So we're going to make just five because we have already this chain here. Okay. One. Three, and five. So we're going to slip stitch on this third chain here. And it's done. Here it is. And they are the same. It's just that the color and this one is bigger because the yarn is bigger. And then we are going to cut this one and weave it. Okay, so this is it. It's done. We're going to use our needles to hide the tails. So we're just going to hide like this. Let me go back at the back. And hide from this. Okay, so this is done, guys. And if you like this tutorial, please leave a comment on the comment box below. Thank you once again, and I'll see you guys on my next tutorial. Thank you for watching.